Okay, here we go. Hello, everybody. I'm Fate Touched, and this is me playing games. And we have officially finished the last Halloween Chronicles. We actually did the demo, too. So in this game, the boogeyman, who is the dude on the rock up here, is trapped in the other world, whatever that means. And his minions are in this world, and they are the vampire and the skeleton and the witch. And they were inside masks, and now they have taken possession over, so far, our dad and our uncle. Did they possess our mom? If they didn't, that's what they're gonna do next. Yes, they took over Photo Dad. Yes, and two characters you don't care about. That's cute. All right, so let us go back to where we were, which I don't remember where that was. There they are.
Monster Hunter stole something very precious from me. My box of gears. Your relatives would never tell me where it was. So they became victims of my masks. But I hope that you, a pure soul, will return it to me. No! You'll regret this. I'll find the box, and the whole world will be consumed in the horrible fears of humanity.
Somebody help!
Okay, why would we, since we have a pure soul, give him the box back? That seems like the opposite thing we would do.
Oh, please don't leave! I'm Salma, a sword swallower. The boogeyman learned I'm afraid of the wheels of death and tied me up here. I know another way out of the park. I'll help you escape, but please, free me.
That's a heck of a costume you got going on there. Alright, we need a key. I know, like, the feathers are a nice touch. Hey, that raccoon has a key. What is this? Perhaps I can powder the code and write it down. It's a skull and crossbones and a witch and a bottle and a spider. I don't need to powder it. I can read it perfectly fine. It is very early in the game for you to be interrupting me.
Alright, go on out. Love you. Good night. Close my door.
No knock-knock jokes. They are now illegal. Okay, where was I? The raccoon has a key. The lady is stuck to the wheel. Don't you start with me. You don't have to live with the knock-knock jokes. You just get to visit them on occasion. There might be something hidden from prying eyes. All right. Crystal should fit here. Wait, a feather. Lots of confetti. Have to improvise a handle. Okay. It requires a new battery. It also requires that the track not be destroyed. A skull. Would voodoo really work? I don't know. Alright, this must be an empty lighter. Yep. I don't have any oil, do I? No, I have talcum powder. Okay. I'm not falling for the bait, Aughtpunk. I can't just brush the powder out of the way. I have to use something. Fine. Knock, knock. See how you like it. I don't know. I wasn't thinking far enough ahead. Kid 3. It's always Kid 3. I can just use my hand! Oh my gosh, I could just use my hand. That was a metal, like a wire brush. So that wouldn't actually have brushed correctly. They are, in fact, correct about that. But All right, so I have to start here and get here, and I have to go in the order of the pictures, which is already impossible. Follow the hint on the bottom to reach the end of the maze while passing through any spaces only once. But I have to start. No, because the spider isn't the beginning. The skull is the beginning. Wait a minute. Okay, go skull, bones, hat, jar. Or a cauldron, rather. Skull, bones, hat. All of the jars are over here. There isn't a hat. Bones. Am I missing something? I have to start here. And I have to go to bones next, and then I have to go to hat. If I go to this hat, I can go to more bones. If I go to this hat, I can go to another skull, or I can go to another hat. Neither of those is correct. Right? Oh, I can do two hats. Okay. That makes more sense. Right. That was not clearly explained. A firework! And a bull. What are those? That looks like a whole box of fireworks. How if I shoot a fire at you? Then you'll give me that key. Two bulls. That looks suspiciously like the bull at Wall Street. A ring. Oh. Well. Ah! Matching a valve is the best I can do. Something flat should fit your flat. That would probably work. Based on the size, that would fit in there. What is that? A spellbook page. That's the way out. Oh, that's how they looked in real life. Even death won't tear us apart. Aww. Maybe if I brush this moss away. Those are lily pads. They don't grow on walls. Oh no! The oil can broke. There is a dead witch down here. The end is near. How can she fly without her favorite moons of transportation? Some chalk, a spell, and some beads are required to finish this ritual. Well, I like that. So this is a well in an amusement park roller coaster. So I'm guessing that this is not part of the ride. This just happens to be underneath the ride, I assume. Lighter part. Ooh, I have a lighter. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. Yes, apparently. Why do I need a firework? There's one there. I assume I need a firework for something. Weird. Wait, what's that? X marks the spot. Am I supposed to shoot the firework at the bucket? Okay. Can I go back up now? Or am I stuck down here? Oh, okay. I guess I'm not stuck down there. Okay. I need a crystal. I don't know what I need here, but it's three different colors. I need a battery and something to fix that cord, and I assume I need some sort of pin or another key. Can I leave? Oh, I guess I'm stuck here. I am, in fact. Okay, and whatever it is I need to do is down here. Ah! There's a monster there. Why can't I shoot the firework at that? That's what it's leading me to believe I should do. Alright, what's going on here? Yeah, X marks is what I just light it on fire? Hit it with a comb? What do you want me to do here? I know I need to light it, but I can't light it in my inventory. It doesn't have a plus. Oh. Whatever. I probably could have reached that bucket from above the well, everyone. I don't think those things would have blocked that, but that's okay. Tie clip. Use that on this? No. Why did I need 3 skulls? Are these guys this? Oh yeah, they're different colors. That looks like thread and a needle. Copper wire. Oh, I bet I can use that on this. That's dangerous. Don't do that at home, kids. Oops, wait, I went the wrong way. I don't think that's how that works. Ooh, a fancy vampire. He's so fancy. He should be sipping something. A creepy cocktail. Oh, he's an alive vampire. I thought he was... And he turned into a bat. I thought he was a decoration. Okay, can you go eat that spider? No, all right. What else do we got going here? I need a file. To do what? I need a P for rip. Oh, a file. Okay, so we have to unshackle the skeleton. Ah, and there's a knife behind it. Okay. And I assume that is to carve the pumpkin. He had a metal tongue. Interesting. Okay. Well, there's the pee. Or rip. Oh no! It's a ghost and a skeleton! I guess he's a decoration. Yes, I've been playing a lot of these. And they are very similar. Let's see, one card is missing. I should sew its mouth and eyes. That's real nice. Okay, you didn't sew its mouth and eyes. You sewed its head back together. That's much less gruesome, thank you. I don't know why we need a shrunken head, but sure. Okay, what else do we need? We need a card and a shoe. There's the shoe. Why do we? Oh, the shoe goes on the clown. That was not what I expected. Okay, right. Oh, okay, the bat goes up there. Hang up the bat Christmas decorations in Halloween. And I guess the shrunken head goes with his buddies over there. There we go. And now I open the power box and the circuit breaker has a battery in it. Sure, why not? That's not what's usually in circuit breakers, but there's a dead witch under this roller coaster, so this is not a typical... Interesting. This is not a typical place.
The monster hunter's daughter was stubborn, but she got what she deserved. Now it's up to me to find the box. My shadow will scour every nook of this unfortunate town.
Oh,
Okay. Get rid of the boogeyman's shadow. Isn't that shadow supposed to be working? He just looks like he's standing there. It's the black mist from the haunted hotel. I miss the black mist from the haunted hotel. Oh, I guess I need something to sew that with. Can I use a tie clip? I bet I could. A fawn. A fawn is a half-man, half-goat who lures people into labyrinths from which there is no escape. Hunters deal with fawns through music and singing. Seems fair. What is wrong with that crow? He's like frozen in time. What is that supposed to be? And why is he wearing a little sombrero? Why is there a giant robot behind him? It's a langolier. Do they wear sombreros? I know what you were talking about. I could beat the padlock with some chemical force, or you could just beat it and then it would get broken. Is that a Sabrett Hot Dogs truck? I mean, they're really good hot dogs, but yes, I knew what you meant. Oh wait, I have thread and a needle. I knew that. There's a lot of evil clowns in this game, considering this isn't the game with the evil clown. Let's see, fuse, I have, oh, and the broomstick. We have to give the dead witch back her broomstick. Because that's a thing. Creepy. Okay. I need beads, chalk, and the full map thing. And I have a witch's cauldron. Ooh. Which contains a Ouija board planchette and a fan. I don't think I need either of those things. Unless I can use this to open that. Ooh, I can. Ha 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 ha. Okay. Oh. I knew that. This plumbing system is set up really weird. They should not hire that contractor again. Chips? Oh, I bet that's for the raccoon. And a sealed box. Oh, two little witches. All right, I have to go this way. Would you like some potato chips? He got the bag stuck on his head. Oh no.
Thank you. I heard the boogeyman's looking for Pandora's box. The box of fears, where his powers are sealed. Here, this will help you find the way out. I think I should report this to security, though I doubt they'll believe me.
Yeah, I don't think security's gonna help you out much here. I love how she had a knife sticking out of the top of her hat. I've never seen a knife hat pin before. Wizards. And a letter. A bloody envelope. Ugh, actually bloody. Ugh. Nightmares will become reality when I regain my powers. These people in these games write a lot of letters and just leave them around. Acid, yay. Where's a missing page? Okay, I don't see how those two things are related, but sure. Wait, I thought I needed a spell. Maybe it's a different one I'm looking for. Huh. Yeah, you know what? Now that there's like a bazillion monsters and stuff running around, you'd think everybody would believe everything at this point, you know? Where did we need... No, not there. Here it is. Acid. Oh, there's one of the witches for the box, and I guess we're gonna use this for this. Ooh, we get to ride on the Ferris wheel. Aw, we're not actually gonna ride on the Ferris wheel. Lame. Red balloon. Oh! It's one of these ones. Okay. And it's not gonna tell me where stuff is. Lame. Okay, ghost. I thought it was a ghost cookie, but that's a ghost and a cookie. Ghost, cookie, witch hat, ice cream, bouquet, scythe, noose, origami boat, yo-yo, and mask. What a ghost cookie. Oh, I want a donut too. Why do these games always have donuts in them? Donuts are like my weakness. And they always look really good. Oh, that's a blow-up scythe, like at the carnival. It's cute. I've lost my train of thought. Oh, there's another donut. Dagnabbit, stop showing me donuts. There's a ghost. That's one of those ghosts that you hang up to make it rain. Or not rain. Which one is it? I forget. There's a noose. A yo-yo and a mask. There's a cookie. There's the mask. Okay. You hang it right side up to make it not rain. And upside down to make it rain. Yes, that's right. Gotcha. I think it would look silly hanging upside down, don't you? Yo yo, yo 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 yo. Yo yo. Okay. Thanks, I guess. That was slightly weird. A monster fang. What do you mean, monster fang? Can I stab you with it? Okay, sure, why not? There's the other fuse, and that is what? A security card. That doesn't work in here, does it? No, okay, good. I didn't think so. I do have two fuses, though, so they can go over here. Oh, I thought I needed more to do that. Where did everybody go? I should tape up these wires first. Smoke can be easily dissipated. Cigarette smoke doesn't work like that, guys. Block looks pickable. I can pry the drive open with something thin and flat. A security card? Those are usually flush. I don't think that would actually work. A CD. Okay. Is this electrical tape? Yes, it is. Good. Okay. More payphones. This is modern times. I actually took a call from my uncle on my cell phone. I'll finish what was started. I guess I need a saw for that. What a weird stuff going on here. Ah, werewolf. People who are suffering from lycanthropy turn into werewolves when they're exposed to moonlight. The transformation is uncontrollable. When a werewolf attacks, it's best to have some silver handy. At least this game seems to understand how at least werewolves and vampires work. It's better to kiss them. I mean, if you like that kind of thing, I guess. Again, I would think having a werewolf in your life would not be fun because if they smell anything like a wet dog, anytime they get wet, your house would smell like a wet dog. What is going on?
All the costumes were really spooky. But look here, another contestant. I think we found the winner. Don't you see how monstrous he looks? And it's so realistic.
It's not just realistic. It's real.
All right, well, let's see what's in the box. A skull suction cup, chalk, and a coin. Okay. Wait, what is that? And a bent paper clip. What is this? I should wipe away the paint. I do not have anything to do that with. Do I? No. Okay. I think I can use this on this, though. And this has a flashlight and a chainsaw. Not like a chainsaw, but a chain saw. And a flashlight with no batteries. Ha ha! And a light bulb! Jeez Louise. How is every flashlight in these games broken? Do we have all the stuff we need for this? I think we do. We have... Wait, do I put it over here? Okay, we have the diagram. We have the beads. And we have the chalk. Aw, it made her pretty! I could use my phone to do so many things.
You helped me reunite with my beloved. Thank you. I'll tell you a secret. When Halloween night is over, anyone wearing a mask won't be able to return to normal.
I did not expect him to talk to us. That legitimately surprised me. And now I have a doll scarf. Why do I need that? I think we're done down here. Yep. Okay, are we done in here too? That's the exit. That's the well where we don't need to go anymore. Yeah, I think we're done up here too. Okay. We finished up with him. I need like a key card or something to get, or a credit card rather, to get a soda. I don't know why I need a soda. I finished with that. I finished with this. I need more money to use the payphone. And oh, this is where I need the saw. That would take so much longer than that. Are you moving at the same time? It's annoying. Okay, over here. Over that way. Over there. I think you where he is. You, get away. You move. You move. Hey, over there. You in the middle. Yeah, you wait. Move to my left. No. Over there. You over there. Oh, really? Nope. Gonna be a butt. Oh, I headed in the wrong place anyway. I wasn't paying attention. What is that a ticket for? A coupon. And headphones. Oh, is the coupon for this? What is this? Why has it got a tag on it? Monster Punch. What does it say? Guess it's not gonna tell me. Okay. Can I use a scarf to take the paint off of this? Am I gonna use fruit punch? May corrode. Oh man, I wish I'd seen what that said. I think it said may corrode, use with caution. Taxi. And money. Because I have to use the payphone even though I have a cell phone that we have used multiple times.
Haven't you noticed how special this Halloween night is? People are wearing fancy masks and doing tricks that look like real magic. Do you think they'll stand in the way of evil? Well, you certainly won't.
I was gonna say, his voice sounds very dumb. Oh no, we crashed. A frog. Hee-hop. And a squirrel. And black ghosts. Let's see. I think he stole the taxi. I'm pretty sure. I have to improvise something to reel in the basket. What about the headphones? That worked? I was kidding! Something sticky should help me move the latch. I should dig here. If I had never played any of these games before, I would have no idea what I was doing. A gnome! And hey, it's our alive hand! I should put a ring on it. Oh man, okay, can I? No, I still have to take that out, huh? Alright. I bet I could do it really carefully. I don't understand her at all. Where are the rest of the gnomes? Who knows? Who gnomes? The apparitions fear the light. How do you know? What can I use to bridge the gap? Probably not a handkerchief. Can I go back? No. Can I go forward? What is this? If I crack the code, I might be able to find something useful inside. Or I could use my file and crack the suitcase. A vacuum cleaner. What is going on? Can I suck up the ghosts? Okay. Now I have a working flashlight. Yay! Oh no, they're afraid. Some of these ghosts are not like the others. Like this one kind of looks like a Halloween costume. And that one looks like one of the specters from the last game. Find the morphing objects. That's it. Everything is morphing in this thing. I missed one. No. Two more. There we go. Highway 66? Why did I just get it signed for Route 66? This game is really weird. Is this part of this? Oh, I bet I can use it to cross the bridge. Yep. Okay. Here's another thing. This camera can likely be controlled remotely. Alright. I don't know why I need that. A ghoul. That's not a ghoul. That's a bat. It looks like a giant bat ravening on blood. In contrast to vampires, ghouls aren't afraid of garlic, so the only way to defeat them is to use silver or loud noises. That's not a thing. A ghoul is a dead thing. Usually a ghoul, I think, is like under the control of a vampire, but they aren't bats. And loud noises don't generally hurt supernatural creatures. Oh boy. Oh no, missing puppy, lost dog, lost cat, lost dog. Beware, this man is involved with animal disappearances. Oh no, he's a bad guy. He does have a suspicious air about him. I'll jot down the code on a piece of paper. I would if I had some paper. There's a bad guy stealing animals. That's not okay. sharp antler. Okay, that's fair. And a compass for some reason. How will he hunt for prey without his eyes? He is made of wood. I don't think it makes a difference. Look, a dreamcatcher! There are too many unpleasant dreams floating around for a single dreamcatcher to handle. Okay, I'll grant that too. The butterfly. Another bicycle with a can I use the vacuum cleaner on it? No. We had a bicycle with a flat tire in the last game. Okay, we have a pen, but we don't have a piece of paper, even there's paper right there. And there and there. Okay. Why do we need... Can I use the vacuum cleaner on the dirt? I could use my hands to dig. He needs a ring, or I guess she needs a ring. Here's the gnomes. Okay, what is over here that I missed? I need two more dream catchers. Eyes for the owl, a bike pump over here. And paper, even though I have access to paper and am not taking it. I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing. Yikes, I should clean up this mess. Oh. Not how vacuums work. I mean, technically that could happen, but you would have to do something a lot worse than that. Also, I don't know why I decided I needed to clean that up. Well, we're gonna track down this dude and find all the animals. Better. I'll be very miffed if that is not a thing. Okay. Alright, this is the code. This is the key. These are the numbers. So I need 2 and 5 and 8 and 3. And 7. The last gnome. What is this? To the best vet in the district. I really hope this isn't the same person in the yellow raincoat. Me too. Mineral water. Ben's driver's license. Whoever Ben is. An evil vet. That's not okay. Oh, I need to give him a ring. Oh, I can put the gnomes over here. That's weird. A pet cemetery? I know better than to go in one of those. A siren. Creatures with a female upper body and the lower body of a fish or bird. No special equipment is needed to fight sirens. However, they are extremely difficult to capture. I mean, you need something to plug your ears so they can't enchant you. You're right, it is the one from the boat mini game. If it isn't, it is extremely similar. Shamans of this place learned how to return a dead animal back to life. They obtained a ghostly essence and transferred it into the animal's skeleton. Unfortunately, this ritual only works with birds. Also, you shouldn't do that. That is a bad idea. Oops, wait. Are we going to reanimate a dead bird? Sounds like a terrible idea. The ivy has entwined itself around the rock. I should cut it with something sharp. Like an antler? I don't think that would work. That is a very pretty rock, though. Ghostly essence. I mean, that would be kind of cool. We do not have a bird friend or a butterfly friend in this one. What do ravens dream about? I don't know. Someone give this dog a bone already. I guess this one. What would a kitty play with? There's the dead bird. This is very weird. The clue states I should find to start the ritual. Do I need a rock? Okay, and I guess I need runes. Okay. Let's put out the fire. Hot, hot, hot. Can I use that? Good. And a rock. And bones that should still be hot by all rights. He is missing a horn. Okay. I guess we're going to repair the dead bird's wing, and then it's gonna come to life, and that's a good thing. Sure. I've seen this movie, haven't I? Skeletal bird. Okay. We just brought a bird back to life and it got us one thing and now it's flown away. Seems like we should keep an eye on that. All right, Mr. Alive Hand, have a ring. Okay. Trowel and a crochet hook. What is this? This is the remote for the camera. And a rock. And a horseshoe and a driver's license. This is a very weird selection of items we have gotten in this game. That is not a Polaroid camera.
There,
oh no!
There. You're gonna be just fine, little cub. Oh, hello. Don't be scared. I'm Ben, a local vet. This poor little wolf fell into a poacher's trap. He needs healing ointment, or he'll die. Are you lost in the woods? I know the way out. But before you go, please help me treat this cub. Could you bring me my med kit? I left it somewhere outside.
But then who was stealing the aminals? Wow, what is that word? Vrykolakas? A monster that resembles an old scarecrow. He appears in the winter on Christmas night, if the moon is full. It feasts on negative emotions, so the only way to defeat it is to think positively and exude joy and happiness. Huh, that's one I never heard of before. The name nor the idea. Think you got your baby wolf. Think happy thoughts. I can lift the latch with a horseshoe. No, huh? Alright. Oh, I can do it with this though. Chisel. Is that a blowtorch? Yes, I love getting blowtorches. I have to find a wheel for something again. That is creepy. As is that. And that. Why is there an electrical lock on the refrigerator? Ben is the best vet I've ever met. And why was his picture on the thing? Ooh, trimmers. What is outside the window? How about a rock? No. I could just break the window with the rock. If you get that song stuck in my head, I'm going to ban you. I can open the lock if I listen carefully? To what? It could be Aughtpunk. That would be good. Erdite, you're gonna get banned, I swear. Okay. We do not have two owl eyes. Finished with that. I guess we're going back to the pet cemetery. We need something to get the cork out of that birdhouse, though I don't know why the cork is in the birdhouse. We need a horn for him. And some weird thing there. Oh, that's that dude from the Southwest. He's got a horn and his back is bent and I forget what his name is. Ah, there's the medical bag. Can I light the raven on fire? No, I guess not. Can I throw a rock at him? Nope. Huh. I'm confused again. Why does something smell really good in my house suddenly? Like cinnamon rolls. Erdite, are you making food? That would work. You stick the things in, you twist out. I do too. All of a sudden I started smelling something that smells really good and I'm slightly concerned because I can't go out there and see what it might be and I'm afraid the kids are into something. Yeah, it smells like a baked good of some sort. All right, I'm completely lost though. I've lost. Oh. But I don't have a reference. I mean, this is the reference. I could just look at that. Oh, I hate it when you do that. Ground coffee smells so good, and coffee itself does not taste like it smells. Okay, now I don't know what I'm doing still. That did not help me. I don't know. What am I smelling in my office then? What's supposed to be doing in here? Well, that's just him. I mean, it smells like coffee now that you said it was, but it could be something else. Okay, why am I not figuring any of this out? What am I oh. Yeah, that's dumb. Oh, and now I have a broken amulet. That makes a heck of a lot more sense. I thought we were gonna carve something out of that round rock. Also, rock carving, really extremely difficult. You can't just do it if you have the stuff to. Yeah, like super good. Like, professional level rock carver. Shiny dreamcatcher. That's not a dreamcatcher. I mean, if anything, it looks like some sort of religious necklace or like sort of like a rosary almost. Wait. Oh, am I supposed to give that to the crow because he likes shiny things? That's magpies. I guess crows like that kind of stuff too. Prayer beads. Yes, thank you. It was not a dream catcher, was the most important thing there.
The wolf's really scared. Let's give him something tasty first.
Okay. Is a bone?
That's better. Now I need to keep the wolf in place. Oh, I forgot my glasses. Could you give them to me? Wearing gloves provides safety for both the doctor and the little patient. We must comb his fur to remove the dirt.
Comb. Why do I not see a comb? Yes, no, we do not have any, I hope, voodoo,
Did you know that cooling down the wound soothes the pain?
Voodoo dream catchers in this. Yes, it was a dog brush. There we go.
It could get infected, so we'll need to vaccinate him.
Everyone get vaccinated!
Disinfection is incredibly important. Now, something soft to remove the bloodstains. A professional always works with fine instruments. Have you seen my tweezers?
Those aren't tweezers. Those are tweezers.
Now we'll bandage his wound.
That's
almost
an ace
ready.
Bandage.
Let's just cut off the excess fabric.
Those aren't scissors. That's a clamp. What is that?
Well done. You should consider becoming a vet. I started healing animals after I found a book on magic animal medicine.
What?
I decided to combine magic and traditional techniques to cure animals, but the medical society didn't accept these practices. So I left and came to this forest. I feel strongly connected with all the animals here. One of their spirits told me that the boogeyman went to the museum where Pandora's box is. He's gaining more power, so you'd better hurry and stop him before he succeeds. You can use my bike if you inflate the tires.
Again with the... Oh, look, another defibrillator. We actually used a defibrillator twice in the last game. Once in the actual game and once in the bonus episode. Okay, I guess I'm not doing that. Why do I need a defibrillator? Am I shocking the refrigerator open? What the actual heck is up with this game? What is this? A broken pump. That's an oxygen pump. I mean, I guess you could fill the tires for the bike up with pure oxygen. Seems like a waste of oxygen. These games are getting to me, I don't know. Doggy get the bone. Okay. Did that help me? No. Oh no, I can use the blowtorch. Blowtorch on the ice. Somebody needs to defrost that freezer more often. A stethoscope. Oh, am I supposed to listen to this? Oh, wait a minute. I'm confused. Okay, except that's not gonna work. I have to have them all out at the same time. Right? Yes. Okay. There we go. I don't know why I needed to listen to that, but sure. Oh, I didn't read it. Dang it. It said something about animals. Alright, let's go put the horn back on the ram's skull. And we got a... Why can't I still be able to click on this? Oh. Excuse me, I need to see what's behind you. Thank you. Corkscrew for the cork. Who put a cork in the birdhouse? Wait, that wasn't a cork, it was a little door. What did I just take? A nest. Is that for the bird? Wait, stop it. That was a dove. Doves don't make that noise. That was a crow noise. Where's that owl? A golden nut and a box. To Benjamin. I'm gonna open this dude's mail now, huh? But who was stealing the animals? Dreamcatcher, a mouse, a piece of tubing? Wow, he bought a whole bunch of weird stuff. Okay, I know where the mouse goes. pole and a destroyed car. Oh, I know what that's for. That's to move the cabinet. So let's see. That's a roller skate, a rolling pin, a skateboard, and now a toy truck that we've done. It's a different thing every time. I'm kind of impressed. All right. What did I get out of that? An expander. Oh, that must be for the window. I could put any of number things in that window. But fine. Garlic on a string and another dream catcher. Okay, garlic. I don't think that's how dream catchers work. Aughtpunk, if you didn't finish the ending, then you could write it and then you would know what happens. Oh, right. I can't believe I didn't notice that pattern. Okay. A valve. Aughtpunk writes lots of fanfic and it's very good. And you should totally go read it on AO3. Where she is. Are you Aughtpunk on AO3? Yep, okay. I thought you were somebody else, but I think that was in the before time. Except Facebook, yep. It's Facebook, you have to be real people. You're still bitter about that. Oh no!
Ah, it hurts! I should have known that turning into a vampire would make my skin sensitive to light. Anyway, I won't let you in!
Vampire skin isn't sensitive to all light, just sunlight! That's a good pumpkin. I need a container to collect the juice. Something below. Oh, I have a security. Oh no, I don't have a security badge, apparently. Well, excuse me. Oh, if only I had clippers, which I did momentarily ago, and now I do not. What is that? Is that just cleaning fluid? Yeah, okay. Nut. Okay, I must need a turning thing too. And that needs another gargoyle. Wait, I have something to collect the juice. Garlic juice! Wow, that would smell a lot. I can't throw garlic juice at my dad? I suppose that would be kind of mean. Empty perfume. Why did we find an empty perfume bottle with instructions on how to use it to defeat vampires? And why can't we just unscrew the top and pour it in? Or, better yet, and this I know gets rid of some steps, why don't we just throw the bowl of garlic at Dad? I don't know, they didn't seem like they were super into monsters at first, so I kind of assumed they didn't believe in them. But maybe I was wrong. Wait, I already clicked on that. Okay, oh, that's the fountain handle. Guys, you need to clean your fountain more often. Ew. Lipstick in a first aid kit? Okay. That's a pretty bowl. That totally unscrews. That's how those normally work. All right, let's go spray garlic perfume at our tap.
Ah, mark my words. You regret this. The boogeyman's very close to getting the box of fears. And you won't stop him.
Nosferatu? When did he become Nosferatu? Whoops.
It's the first time we've had a Halloween visitor in such a detailed costume. It looks amazing. Would you like to see our main spooky exhibition?
I'm not interested in whatever trash you've put together. I came here to get what belongs to me. And I don't need any obstacles like you.
No! Please stop! Ah!
What just happened?
I... calming tea. Please.
Okay. Revenant. A visible ghost or animated corpse that is revived from the dead to haunt the living. They appear mostly in winter when it's cold and they're hungry. Being weak, revenants are easily scared away by burning torches or bright lanterns. Before she turns into a ghost. That's a different game. Oh no, that was Halloween Chronicles. That was the first one. I didn't know a revenant was a thing. I thought it was like a group of thing. If that makes any sense. He clearly doesn't want me to come closer. Why is that clear? I have to tie the two ropes together with a tie! That's just silly business. Candlestick goes in the hole? No? Okay. Alright. Oh, look, it's a creepy ventriloquist dummy. What do you want? He needs to hold them before he can fold them? Okay. Dare to summon Bloody Mary. Oh, jeez. To summon Bloody Mary, trace a ladder on a mirror with a lipstick, switch off the lights, then light a candle and say, "Come, Bloody Mary." Soon you'll hear footsteps as if someone wants to escape from the mirror. That's not how that works. You have to say Bloody Mary 3 times into the mirror. All that other stuff is just nonsense. Also, I mean, technically that's pretend. But you don't have to write anything on the mirror. And you have to say Bloody Mary 3 times. Did we just summon Bloody Mary so she could break the mirror so we could see what was behind it? I think a rock probably would have been safer. He gets a deck of cards. Okay. Was that supposed to be a pun? He has to hold them before he can fold them. Kind of angry about that now. Upsy daisy. Say cheese. No photos. Metal brush. I don't understand what's going on. A glove. Okay. I guess we use that to get rid of that. Now we can see the museum sign. And people have dumped a lot of random what on earth is all of this stuff trash in front of the museum sign, apparently. One of his tentacles is broken. Okay. I guess it already has glue on it. Where's his tentacle? Tentacle. Oil. Let's oil the part. Oh, lollipop. Oh, there's a tentacle. Okay, steampunk octopus. Got. camera with a weird flash bulb. That's not a flash bulb. That's a light bulb. That is not a flash bulb. They have to have direction things behind them so that it shoots in the direction you want it to go. Skeletal hand. Let's see what else. Watch. Paper cup. Dying flower. Why do I need this? Oh, I have to finish decorating his face. That is a pretty cool mask. Aw, the teddy bear has a hat, has a sad face. I think we're going to cut it open too. Extra sad. Let's see, a ticket and a shoe, which should be visible right there. And now I need to make a knife. There is part of a knife. There we go. That's a shoelace. Oh, okay, good. I thought we were gonna have to cut the bear's face open. I thought that's what we were doing! Somebody had a full bottle of gasoline stuck in the bushes next to this museum sign. We did not close the gas cap! Always close the gas cap! The quay. Ah, there's... Well, we have to have a way to get rid of him. I mean, yeah. Take some powerful cleaning fluid to brush this paint away. Actually, it would take paint remover, not cleaning fluid. Now it's gooey. Oh, we have a scrubby brush. A shark! I only need one, but which one? I don't know. Ooh, look, octopus. Aw, he went away. Okay, I guess we need to make a ladder. Who would have thought? There's a map. It's down there. Oh, I thought there was a person trapped down there, but it's a mouse and a picture of my mom, I think. What is this? It's a picture of the Pied Piper, who is not a rat. You're a rat, though. All I have to do is cut the rope. Okay. Where do I want to put the statue? Oh, on the fountain, I think. Okay. What is that? A belt. And a 42. The answer to life, the universe, and everything. And that is a Pied Piper figurine and a picture of my dad. Why was that in a box here? Oh, right! I forgot about the lady who was, like, hyperventilating. Okay, sure. Why was there a picture of my mom under a crate by the quay? A? Quay? Now I forget how you say that. Compact mirror. Do I need a mirror? Why do I need a belt? Ah, I know why I need these. Oh, interesting. I assume they can't touch each other. Yes. Yeah, sometimes the hints they give you in these games are, like, very much more than necessary. I don't think those were right. I think this one's right. Oh, wait, maybe those other ones were right. This one? Like, sometimes you absolutely positively need the hint because there's no way you would have figured out what was going on without a hint. And other times, it's like, yes, I know I need a screwdriver to unscrew the screw. You do not have to tell me that. Uses... Oh, we needed the feathers. Where do we need the feathers? That was inside the museum. Over here? Yeah. And the thermos. Okay. Oh, there's already... We don't have to make tea this time. She already had tea made.
Thanks. I can't believe it was the boogeyman. I guess he stole the box of fears. If I'd known he was coming, I would have hidden it. Now we must try stopping him. Explore the monster hunter's family tree in the hall. It's missing three portraits, but you might find them in the new exhibits in the key.
Key.
Excuse me. I need to rest after all of this. Here, this is for you.
I was gonna say, that's a military thing. I have key. That doesn't sound like that's how you pronounce that. Okay. No. Alright, so in here, we have to take a picture of this for some reason. We have to find one more picture of the monster hunters, which is either gonna be me or my cousin, I guess. What was in here? Something that belongs to a this? Weird. Cork and handcuffs. Oh, and my uncle, right. I actually don't know how long it's taking me to play these games. I should probably look. Yes, the game has forgotten. I have an aunt and a cousin.
Even the smallest bugs are afraid of something, but the most terrifying fears are hidden deep in people's hearts. An entire notebook wouldn't be enough to list them all.
That guy looks familiar for some reason, and I don't know why.
Some are afraid of dogs, others of clowns. A frightened person is capable of anything. The boogeyman, known as the monster of masks, uses this to his advantage. The Order of Hunters was created to defeat him. The members of the Order fought with weapons against the monster. They locked most of the fears inside a box and saved hundreds of lives. The box was hidden under the graveyard of the Order's ancestors. People believed that the ghosts of the past will protect them against evil, and that sunlight will combat the world of fears.
Oh, Punk, look! It's that octopus that was in everything on Etsy for years. Remember? I just noticed that in the middle of the screen there. Yeah! It was literally on everything. A Polaroid camera. This is a Polaroid camera, everyone. That other one was just a regular camera. Yeah, I don't know what was up with those octopuses. I mean, they were really cool, but they were on literally every single thing on Etsy for years. They might still be, I don't know. That ghost did not want his picture taken, and he stabbed himself in the face because of it. Sure. Okay, I think we're done in the museum. All right, we're done in the security office and the fountain. Okay, we're done over here. Yeah, no, I like it when the two types of puzzles I like the best are the puzzles where you have like a whole bunch of stuff you have to do on one screen and they don't give you any instructions. You just kind of have to poke at things to figure out what they do. And the ones where it's a hidden object puzzle, but you need to take items out of the scenery and use them back in the scenery again. Those are the most fun. I guess we're gonna squish the thing that's inhabiting our grandfather, or uncle, rather. He turned into a bird again. I don't know. Oh, look, another boat! There was a boat in the last game, too. So far, boat, bicycle, taxi. Yeah, that's all the things we did in the last one. I don't have time to sail around. I need to know where I'm going. Ah, I bet this is it. Here we go. Oh no! Is a boogeyman!
Trying to stop me is futile. I have the box. Now there's just one ritual left to release all the fears. These waters keep a little secret. You're about to learn it.
Is it octopus? Why did I pass out? Am I underwater? The ship is going down. Oh no, I'm not underwater. Okay. How can I clog the hole? That's the gangplank. Okay. That was unhelpful. A naga is what I know it as. A creature that has a human torso and the tail of a snake. They live in caves and in the underground. The Nagai are easily defeated by fire and light. Why are all of these things defeated by fire and light? I'm pretty sure most of them are defeated with swords and silver and stuff. Yep. I like those kind of puzzles. Those are fun. What is that? A torn mitt. And a buoy with seagulls on it. And I need to raise the anchor. And there's a beaver on my boat. How did a beaver get on my boat? And string. And I need a lock. Okay, and there's a spooky cave. I'll get lost if I charge in there without some light. You are correct. Okay, so let's see here. I don't have that. I can't. Can I use the belt on here? Yes. Oh, and the cork. That would probably work decently. I should secure the hatch to the hook somehow. Handcuffs! Also, didn't we start off on a little tiny motorboat? Why are we suddenly on, like, a barge? There is a lot of weird stuff in this boat. Okay, so now we have a heavy paperweight and a crank, which I assume is for the anchor. And now we can go through the door. This is not the same boat we were on. He's a fishy. A nautilus. Oh, okay. And a sea turtle. And a scallop shell. And a crab. Here we go. And a lantern. Don't we want to bring that with us? Cave of Horrors? How is it a cave if it has no ceiling? I need a special brush for this job. No, you don't. You can use your hand. The local cave, of course. Just like the... Oh, what was it? It wasn't cave or House of Horrors. It was something else. Chamber of Horrors? Something like that in the last game. A gorgon. Gorgons have snakes instead of hair. They can turn people into stone with their glance. But using a mirror will give a gorgon a taste of their own medicine. If a gorgon sees itself in a mirror, it will turn to stone. That one is correct. What is that? This shard will be of use, but it's too sharp to touch. Do I have anything to pick it up with? Nope. Symbols must be important. I should copy them. Okay. What is this? I have to slice my way through this ivy. If only I had shears. Oh, this looks a little excessive. I need another reflective surface to redirect the rays. Sure. Such flimsy boards will readily submit to a strong weapon. Like a paperweight? No, okay, good. Archaeologists do not have special brushes. They use paint brushes. Also, why did that need a special brush? It's just a leather folio. Something with three spikes should open this. What is that? It looks like a crimper. Cutters. Alright. That's what it looks like. I guess we'll see if this works over here. No. Okay. We need something like a tweezer. We need whatever that is. We need something to hold that. And we need something to break this. This looks like the Giant's Causeway. Those blocks down here. Actually, there is a super big cave with a giant hole in the ceiling. I forget where. I wonder if that's what they're supposed to kind of be making it look like. There's that beaver. Right. Can we cut these? That's not a bolt cutter. And apparently Virginia. Yeah.
I might have underestimated you, but you can't cope with something as horrible as the dead rising from their graves.
Didn't we already do that? I mean, correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure we've been fighting mummies and skeletons and zombies and stuff the entire time. Right? A sphinx! The sphinx looks like a lion with a human torso and large feathered wings. They're strong, so the best way to defeat them is to ask them to answer your riddle. If they answer incorrectly, they can't accept the shame and must kill themselves? That's not how that works! That's not how that works. I'll try to get rid of them. Fly away, birdie. What is the exact opposite of water? No water? I have to break this lock. I can feel it in my bones. Okay. I'll find a way to deal with the dead. There's a sharp bone, coal and paper, seagull, a heavy paperweight. I feel that way about locks too, yeah. Can I use that here? I don't think if you hit a bone with a heavy paperweight, it would break that. I think it would break the bone. Unless it was a petrified bone. Michael Salt, James Walker, Natalie Gonzalez. What is this? Alicia Wolfe hated red roses. She preferred field daisies to them. Michael Salt spent his long life on experimenting with the time machine. Time is his thing. There was no greater fan in the world of fancy hats than the inventor Michael Salt. Lizzie and Bonnie Spencer were inseparable, like a hand and a glove. Neil Cooper dreamed of stars since childhood. Noel Brown was famous for her pastries for miles around. Matthew Roberts was a famous writer. He wrote in his diaries that he was worried that he wouldn't have a pen at the right moment. Bonnie Spencer spent her evenings knitting. Okay. Oh, there's more. Alicia Wolfe was the most beautiful actress. It's conceivable that not a single person on Earth had spent so much time in front of a mirror. Nelson Brooks allowed himself only one cigar per week. He called it a guilty pleasure. Natalie Gonzalez always won when it came to horse racing? Okay. James Walker was afraid of ghosts and therefore slept with the lights on his entire life. Okay, I guess I have to match this stuff with the right people. I want to learn more about fancy hats. All right, so Michael Salt. He liked time. Where did I get all this stuff? Wait, who do I have? James Walker. Okay. James Walker was afraid of ghosts. Okay. I mean, considering they're real, I would also be afraid of ghosts. All right, let's see. Noelle Brown, Nelson Brooks, and Alicia Wolfe. She likes daisies. Noelle Brown. Famous for her pastries. And what was the last person? Nelson Brooks. And he liked cigars. Okay. Cigar. Daisies. I want a pastry. Ooh, it's a muffin. Muffins are delicious. Let's see. Matthew Roberts, Lizzie and Bonnie. Oh, they were the glove ones. And Neil Cooper. Let's see. Neil Cooper was stars and Matthew Roberts was the pen. Okay. So we're missing three things then. Who liked knitting? Elisa Wolf like... Wait, is she on here twice? Yes. Okay, that's the difference. All right, so Alicia Wolf liked knitting. Who liked the hats? Oh, Bonnie Spencer liked knitting. Alicia liked the mirror. Okay, Alicia liked the mirror and Bonnie liked the knitting. Alicia liked the mirror. Bonnie liked knitting. Oh wait, there she was. And who liked the hats? Michael Salt liked hats. So you'll have to ask Michael Salt about the hats. A little pot of fire. Okay. Why are there ice tongs and a needle inside that statue? Okay, sure. I know, the oven mitt is cute. This game is definitely on brand. Okay. Ah, this is to get the whatever that is out. What is that? Medallion runes. Oh, that's for the statue with the water and fire. And I guess this so I can grab that. Yep. Okay. And I'm guessing I cut these with that. That would take a long time. Cheeky. Wooden totem, yeah. Part of this has been torn off. Okay. Now what? You want that? What? That's... I would say that's not how beavers work, but I mean, it really isn't. There's no way that mouse would have fit up that pipe. I don't know what this is for. We did this in the last game too. Yes, there is. Okay. Okay, I can't go back in the graveyard. Want a mouse? You do want a mouse. Why? Why do you want a mouse? Coal and paper. Oh, I know what that's for. This game is so silly. And then we go over here and put the code together. Okay. How does this work? Huh. Align the symbols in their proper slots as shown in the clue above. Select a symbol and then the arrows to move it. Oh. I missed the arrows part. Okay. I guess this one needs to go this way. What's that way? Wait, what's the last one in the row? What's this one? Oh, this one has to be here pointing that way. You know what? Nope. And actually, we're on an hour and 40 minutes here, so I'm going to put this mask in this stone, and I think we're going to stop. An axe! Finally! A thing! Oh, it's a tomahawk. They are really mixing their metaphors in this game. A lot. All right, Let's go back to menu. Hey, let's murder someone. Actually, I don't need to go back here. I can go out to the main thing. Okay. Yeah, that was getting a bit long, and also it was starting to drive me nuts. Oh my gosh. So, there we go. That was part two of Halloween Chronicles. I don't know if I've mentioned this before, but all of the weird stuff, the other one that boat magically changed, all of the weird stuff I talk about, I put in links in the description of my videos on YouTube, because whenever I start thinking of something weird, I have to look it up. So when I edit, I find links for all kinds of things, like how beavers work, probably. The beaver would not have taken that. First of all, the beaver would run away. Beavers are scared of people. I mean, you don't want to get bit by a beaver, to be fair, but also like, what all the cryptids were in the last game, because they messed up all the cryptids. They messed up a lot of the cryptids in this one too, so they'll probably be in the description. This one's exactly as insane as I thought it was going to be. I'm happy to say that it hasn't gotten less insane from the last game, though I think the characters in the last game were slightly more interesting, even though technically these are the same characters. I still don't understand why we didn't just throw the garlic juice at our dad instead of putting it in the perfume bottle. But, you know, different strokes for different folks, I guess. So, we will be playing this one again. And then when Halloween is over, we can do more Haunted Hotel. And I want to start Mystery Case Files. And then maybe like an interesting one to mix in there. I don't know if we're doing Halloween in November. I mean, you're probably gonna convince me to do it anyway, but we'll see. I don't think there's any Thanksgiving Big Fish games, which would be actually very amusing. I will have to look that up because that would be lots of fun. I don't know. It would be kind of funny. I can totally see somebody making a Thanksgiving-themed one. And then we'll do some Christmas ones in December because there are so many Christmas games. And some of them are actually, they're as good as this one. Let me put it that way. Some of them are terrible. There's this one series that's got like 12 games in it, and it's just really bad find-it puzzles. Like, there's almost nothing else to the whole game. But we'll see. That's going a little far into the future. I have to worry about tomorrow being Monday in my timeline. So, one day at a time. All right. Christmas is 8 weeks away. Thank you, Aughtpunk. Actually, technically, as of tomorrow, Christmas is exactly 2 months away. I was going to say 1 month. No. 2 months. 2 months. All right. I am Fate Touched, and I will see you all later. Bye.